Bismillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Kitab al-Kareem, Rabbana la tuzigh qulubana ba'da idh hadaytana wa hab lana min ladunka rahma innaka antal wahhab. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Kitab al-Kareem in Surah Ali Imran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Rabbana la tuzigh qulubana. Oh, our Lord. So this is a supplication that we should supplicate to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with. Oh, our Lord. Rabbana la tuzigh qulubana. Oh, Allah, please do not allow for our hearts to become misguided. Ba'da idh hadaytana. After you have guided us. Rabbana la tuzigh qulubana ba'da idh hadaytana wa hab lana min ladunka rahma. And grant us your mercy. Grant from you your favor and your mercy. Innaka antal wahhab. Verily you are the all-giving. Subhanahu wa ta'ala al-wahhab. So, ahabati fillah, if we keep our tongue on the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in our hearts, and asking for guidance from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, after He has guided you, He's guided you to Islam. And He's guided you to Islam, there are some of us who are born Muslim, and Allah guided them to Islam, really. Kept them as Muslim and kept them learning and advancing their Islam. And then there's some of us, we're born to Christian families and kufr and Hindu families and Sikh families and Buddhist families and Jewish families, and Allah guided us to Islam. Walillahi alham min dhulumatin al-nur, from the darkness to the light. And with that being the case, we always have to ask Allah Azza wa Jal for this guidance. Rabbana la tuzigh qulubana ba'da idh hadaytana wa hab lana min ladunka rahma innaka antal wahhab. You are al-wahhab. We need your guidance. We need your favors. Ihdina as-sirata al-mustaqim. Guide us to the straight path. We need success. We need Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's guidance. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil and guide us through every one of our affairs. And may Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, ya hayyu, ya qayyum, bi rahmatika astaghith. أصلح لي ديني كلي أصلح لي شاني كلي ولا تكلني في نفسي طرفة العين. وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد.